Also be the first game of a home-and-home between the Montreal Canadiens and the Ottawa Senators. It's being hosted at the Bell Centre first.
And the Senators changing a 2-on-1. Domi with Drouin. CC is back. Max Domi stops. Drouin right in. Scores! Now it's tough to play a 2-on-1. Much better than that. 1-0 Montreal.
Domi!
Now CC. He'll wait. Puck on the side. Shoots it. Boom. Bryce to stop. He had to flick it away. Ryan was waiting. And he's on it now. Bobby Ryan for Harper with some room. Snapshot. Stop. Bryce trying to keep an eye on it. Bodker looking to tuck it from in behind. Now he'll flip it. And Harper finding CeCe. Shoots it. And a stop made again by Bryce.
Hendershaw gets dragged down a little bit low. Ben Harper wide open. Cody CeCe activates. And Bodker's got to realize you're not going to outweigh Carey Price from going behind the net.
4-on-3, and now it's a 5-on-4 situation. Duchesne moves it down to Tkachuk. It hit the post. It hit Price first. And now a chance for Chaput, and he'll get it down the ice.
Tkachuk, when it was a 5-on-4, and you see Carey Price go paddle down. Now, the previous wrap by Colin White was to the far side, so Carey Price went paddle down and saved it. This time, Tkachuk walks out, tries to elevate, just gets a piece of Price's glove. Where does he want it? If he's going to play the top of the diamond on the power play, try to cue up Weber for one-timers, where does he need it to put his best?
DeMello scores! Dylan DeMello shot that puck. It changed direction as Ben was bumping with Ryan, and we have a tie game. It's 1-1.
And definitely changed direction. I don't know if Bobby Ryan got a piece. That might be DeMello's.
By Petrie. Petrie did terrific work with Weber out of the lineup. Not just this year. Stolen by Drouin. Here's Domi. He scores. What a shot. Max Domi. It's 2-1 Montreal. And here come the Canadiens. It is Drouin with speed up that right side. Driving the net. Paul Byron. Drouin for Domi. He scores. 3 points for each. 2 goals for Domi. It's 3-1 Montreal.
Just beautiful offensive hockey.
They really, when they're on their game, they have such a synergy and a chemistry. We're seeing it here tonight. So good numbers for him. And it is Kulak back behind the net. Room for Shaw. The Senators are changing. Driving up there with him is Kotkaniemi. Stays just onside. Kotkaniemi, they score! Lekkinen, what a pass from the rookie. Kotkaniemi, and it's 4-1. And they are pouring it on now. So not a lot of whistles so far in this third period. Harper being bothered. Stolen now by Tatar. Waits, Gallagher. Shoots, he scores! Gallagher! 5-1 Montreal! Pekka, he just shrugs him off. Duchesne waiting. His pass off the stick of Harper, who came up to join things offensively. Duchesne again. His setup at Stone scores. Right over the shoulder, Price. Nobody took Stone, and it's 5-2. And they win it by a score of 5-2 over the Senators.
Superstar goaltender played like a superstar goalie tonight. Your number one line was dynamic. Both Jonathan Drouin and Max Domi were flying. And you put that all together with the captain back, and you come up with a comfortable 5-2 win.